entertainment. Entertainment industry is a major employment generator. To promote entertainment industry, single window clearance for ease of shooting films, earlier available only to foreigners, is now going to be made available to Indian filmmakers as well. Regulatory provisions will rely more on self-declaration. We will also introduce anti-camcording provisions in the Cinematograph Act to control the menace of piracy. Hum sabko picture Bollywood ka bhi shauk rehta hai, picture bhi dekhte hain, aur ye itne bade roop mein rozgar ka avsar pradan karte hain. भारत में अन्य अन्य क्षेत्रों में फिल्म बनाने का काम बहुत बड़े गति से चल रहा है. उन सबको रोजगार मिलेगा, चाहे वो तेलुगु में फिल्म बने, चाहे मलयालम में बने. अभी अभी हाल में आप सबने शायद देखी हो, मेरे को तो उरी पिक्चर देखने का सौभाग्य मिला. जो मजा आया, जो जोश था उस हॉल के अंदर, simplification of direct tax system to benefit taxpayers. Madam Speaker, for making the life of our direct taxpayers easy, we reduced tax rates more for the common man and middle class and made the interface with the tax department much simpler and largely faceless. Due to this, the tax collections increased significantly from ₹6,38,000 crore in 2013-14 to almost 12 lakh crore rupees this year. The number of returns filed have also increased from 3.79 crore to 6.85 crore, showing 80% growth in tax base. I thank the honest taxpayers of India for reposing faith in our government. Let me assure them that we have used their contribution to serve the poor and create better infrastructure.